Ready. Away, lofty ambition away. Okay, Palais de Louvre had speed. There's Explosive Alley doing exactly that and explodes over and leads the way. Now second, Palais de Louvre left the rail. There's a run there for lofty ambition. Three wide was Blaze and Vicky as they work to the judge here. Three lengths away, Miss Gambino and Destiny Firebird. So Explosive Alley puts up a gap on them here and strides to the back straight, leading by six lengths. In second, Blaze and Vicky. Now lofty ambition gets the run, starts to come after the leader, still spots the leader five. Running on Palais de Louvre, a gap to Destiny Firebird. Last, Miss Gambino. Explosive Alley's coming back, and here's lofty ambition sweeping home on the outside. Ran to the lead. Palais de Louvre is chasing the leader now, but lofty ambition, the late male home again, wins by three. Second, Palais de Louvre. Third, Blaze and Vicky. Gee, Explosive Alley stopped so quickly. Destiny Firebird was close to it back in fourth. And Miss Gambino was one of the last to clock in. 43.87 the run. Lofty ambition. Too good for Palais de Louvre, number one. And Blaze and Vicky will get third. Now fourth, five does hold it. Explosive Alley, just. You could hardly pick up its feet, Explosive Alley, into the home straight. But she's hung on for fourth ahead of number eight, Destiny Firebird. So 2-1-7-5 here, 2-1-7-5. And gee, I like the way that she found the line there, lofty ambition. She saw the lure down the back. She got up on the rail and she was quickly out after the leader and went right around the outside of the leader, raced away. Palais de Louvre has run home late. It's got second and seven third, Blaze and Vicky.